Yeah, I'm just gonna kind of babble.
Yeah, no, I'm recording, so whenever you want.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, we're at Cedar Cliff. We're doing their mini-thon. It's Friday at 3:30. We've been here since noon. And, stand by. Okay, so, we're at Cedar Cliff, doing the mini-thon. It's 3:30, been here since noon. We loaded in, done some of the truss stuff. In previous years, we've set up a little bit in here and then moved over to Gym 1 because they had basketball games and stuff. But we're not doing that this year, just because we didn't want to risk doing that, because it makes us be here till like 1 a.m., which is just a pain. So we said we're set up in Gym 2 this year, which is fine, but now their basketball games are all resolved. So the year we declare we're not set up in Gym 1, we could set up in Gym 1, which is great. Still a great setup, still gonna be really cool. Fills out the gym more, because it's a smaller room. But it's not really a smaller setup, it's just kind of a different design. Overall, it might be like our best package. Not necessarily the biggest, like last year had more lights and a little more truss, but when you see the actual finished design, like, it's got a theme, it's very complete, it's really cool. So, we're setting up. We don't have a dedicated camera person this year, which is kind of a bummer. We have a way smaller crew this year in general, but that's okay. So, I'm expecting this part one, this setup stuff, to be much shorter than in the past, but part two should still be good. So, hopefully we'll get some updates throughout the day.
I mean, are we carrying them in, or are they all
I don't know how long it's been since Doug recorded that other clip, but it's been a couple hours.
Like, see, we are so behind right now because we ordered. We ordered some more single tube F34. We ordered 1.5 meter. I opened the box today, and it's 1 meter. So it put a huge like halt on everything we're doing, so we could figure out how to work around the problem. It's not as interesting of a problem as last year, nor is it as interesting a solution, because to the client and to the audience, it's gonna look no different. But from like a safety and behind the scenes standpoint, it was like a rigging thing for keeping the truss balanced. Kind of complicated. I'm not gonna explain it. Point is, we had to think of a solution, and that took forever. Now we have a solution. We're back on schedule for the most part. And we've been here for like 3 hours. We loaded in, it took us like 4 hours to load in too, because it's so many trips. But it's 7, we have till midnight. I don't think it's gonna take us that much longer, so I think we'll be done in like maybe 2 or 3 hours. But we have 5, so. Just kind of a bummer, because I wanted to be out here by like 8 or 9, and now we're probably gonna be here till like 9 or 10, maybe even 11. Is what it is.
This would be very, very painful to look into.
Look, huh? It's not Show Express. What is this? I don't know, maybe I'll talk about it sometime. Not right now. Not any earlier than 2.
Okay.
Earliest will be 2.
Okay.
But worst case scenario will be 4. But earliest, I want to get in at 2.
Okay.
So I'm actually want to explain what happened. I'll explain.
In the car, so we can leave.
Yeah, I'll do that at home.
There's this lady's literally standing out here.
Just got home, it's like 12:20. That the setback. I think I explained it earlier, but essentially the setback we had, where we the wrong gear was delivered to us, put us back like at least 2 hours in our schedule. We're back on schedule now, but of course we're not done. If we didn't have that issue, we probably would have done it like 11. Now, if we had stayed for another 2 hours until 2 a.m., we would have finished the rest. So we're going back tomorrow, hopefully 5 hours before we have to start, just to give us plenty of time. But worst case scenario, we'll have 3 hours. So that's kind of close, but it is what it is. That's the only situation. The gear, we ordered gear, my dealer put in the order for the correct hardware. He showed me the invoice, but his distributor shipped me the wrong hardware. And that's just what happens. So.
End of day one. See you tomorrow. So, we've already been here for about 2.5 hours, but because of how busy we've been due to the setback yesterday, we haven't really had time to do any kind of video. Also, as you can see, this color bar is broken, and so we can't use it. We might have a solution to have it replaced, but we may have to remove that one and then the other one on the other side to mirror the absence, which would kind of suck. It's 4:30, it looks like. And got here too. Doors are at 7, so we should have all that's done by then. Hopefully.
Thank you.
A lot of time later, almost done. It's like 2 o'clock now. Been working for 24 hours straight.